would like to convey to all the people of this city of Mapsa and in Goa the blessings of Mary, our mother, especially those who are suffering from this COVID pandemic. There's so many who have died. We've got some funerals tomorrow and the after of this pandemic, and there are so many whom we are unaware who are suffering of this pain. We hope and pray that through the intercession of Our Lady of Miracles, of Milagre Saibin, she will shower upon them her grace and blessings, and God will heal them and return them back to their families. This is a message we would like to give to all the people of Goa and the people who worship Mary, our mother.
There were so many people who could not attend this function.
It was a very sad occurrence, because suddenly this thing spread out and came, and it took us by surprise. But what we really tried to do is, through our WhatsApp messages, try to tell people, worship from home. We have an online celebration, and all of you can participate with your heart and minds from your very homes. And I think that calmed them down, and they were very happy, because we need to protect one another and help each other to really be rid of this pandemic. And that's our prayer, that God, through our faith, may wipe away this pandemic from the face of the earth, and all peoples may be able to live in love, peace and unity and happiness.
How are the feasts celebrated now in those?
How are the feasts celebrated? Now, just now was a mass, a Eucharistic celebration with an outside priest as the main celebrant, and about 8 of us together. But otherwise, there were only representatives of this church. In the church, the rest were all following the celebration from home. And the message has been conveyed through the Mass, and now I'm conveying it on behalf of the parish priest and the others, that we have prayed for all, and we pray that through the intercession of Mary, our mother, this pandemic may disappear, and we all may be able to live in love, peace and unity.
Your name?
Father Iris Fernandez, A-Y-R-E-S. I've just finished as a national secretary for the church in India. I just finished my term of 9 years, and now I'm returning back to my mother diocese, which is Delhi.
Okay.
But I'm still waiting till the pandemic.
What's your designation, Father?
I am a doctor in theology.
And you can just tell us about who were the other priests who were present?
The parish priest, Father Dennis, the assistant, Father Dylan De Costa, the other assistant, Father Vezel Pereira. The main celebrant was Father Boniface, who works here. Boniface, he works in the bishop's house, and now he's helping out in Sukkur Church, because the parish priest is not well. And there was the vice provincial of the Salesians, Father Clive, And we also had Father Luis, who is a concurrent lecturer in St. Xavier's. And Father Vid Furtado, who's from Kaunsavaro, and the parish priest of Our Lady of Mercy Church in Mercy.